Hey, let's check some effects and how to easily change your voice with them. You have timestamps in the description so you can choose what you want to learn. First effect trio that looks the same but they are not are change pitch, change speed and change tempo. With change pitch, you can make your sound deeper or higher without changing the tempo.
What's up? Changing some voices, change...
Change speed affects tempo, pitch and frequency.
What's up? Changing some voice...
What's up? Changing some voices, changes...
And change tempo changes speed without changing the pitch.
What's up? Changing some voices, change... What's up? Changing some voices...
I hope this makes sense, so here is the visual help. Let's move on. The next effect is distortion and it adds some grungy effect to your voice. For example, choose this even harmonics.
What's up, changing some voices, changes.
With an echo, you can add some simple delay effect.
What's up, changing some voices, changes.
If you want some advanced features, go to effect and select delay here.
What's up, changing some voices?
In equalization effect, you can sound like you are speaking from a telephone by choosing preset over here.
What's up, changing some voices?
What's up, changing some voices?
If you want some ghastly sounds like a ghost, use this Paulstretch. Also, you have a phaser to make some robotic sounds.
What's up, changing some voices, changes.
With reverb, you can add some room to your voice.
What's up, changing
some... You can choose some already made presets. Go to manage factory presets and choose large room for example.
What's up, changing some voices, change...
Reverse! This is my favorite effect during the recording of this video. Let's hear it. And wah-wah effect. Add some resonance here and enjoy. And this is it. Try to play with these effects and let me know how it goes. Thanks for watching and bye-bye.